Try.
No excuses. Let's go ahead, get online and get those tickets, people. All right, and I realize that it's cold outside, but we all know for our hardcore golfers, it's never too cold to golf. That's why we need the right clothing. So, Derek Crouch is the founder of Golf Theme Clothing, St. Louis owned business. Okay, before we get into, you know, your motivations for this, because you're obviously very passionate about golfing, but also inclusion, tell us first about the clothing line. I have to say, I love this. This is absolutely adorable.
Well, I first, I used to be the personal chauffeur of this president out in Clayton. It was a billion-dollar business. I was there for 31 years.
Okay.
And in that, I learned a lot about business from his team, employees, his customers. And I decided, you know what? I'm going to do a business. So I am an avid golfer, right? So this particular time, I was out playing golf, and my eyes were totally open at the attire. I'm like, everything looks so repetitive, and I'm like, you know, I need to do something with this. So I started sketching, and I later met a guy in New York who was affiliated with a manufacturing company in China.
Okay.
And from there, I got involved in a PGA trade show.
Oh,
at the PGA trade show, I actually met this manufacturer, and
it just took off from there.
And I actually invested my life savings
into
this business because I trust God, I trust myself, and I trust the vision.
Right? I see that. So tell us, what is it about these designs or maybe even the fabric or the functionality that makes them stand out?
Okay. The thing with my clothing is, you know, I have really been doing a lot of study out there, you know, with the customers and everything, and I'm trying to come up with a concept for every size.
Okay.
Because the other guys, they really are not doing that.
Okay.
So I'm doing that. And of course, you know, the quality and the design, you know. I tried to totally step outside the box.
Yeah.
Because you got to do that.
You got to do that. You got to do that.
You got to be different, right?
And you were telling me that you wanted to see more people of color, more black people out there on the greens. You are very passionate about inclusion. Tell me about some of your future plans.
Well, I have been involved with a few places in the city that are dealing like men with the youth, right?
Okay.
And, you know, the game of golf is an amazing game, and it's a networking game.
Okay.
I am total proof of that. You have to think, who are you going to meet at the golf course? You're going to meet totally people of business. And if you have the gift of gab, and you know how to network, you can get it done.
Okay.
You can get it done.
All right, you got to be able to get it done. I see that we have everything from the bottoms, the pants, the skirts, shirts. Tell us a little bit about your hats here, too.
Well, yes. If you'll notice, I'm trying to totally flip the script. You know, I just don't want to come out there with the plain look. You know, it has to be vibrant. It has to be.
It's got to pop. People have got to be able to see you on that third hole if they're standing in one.
That's right.
Everybody, we have golf theme clothing. Go ahead and get some for yourself, or holidays are coming up. Just go to golfthingclothing.com.
And remember this. It's a golf thing.
It's a golf thing here on the 9 a.m. show.